Okay, we're here. We're about to harvest what might be the largest honeydew melon in the world. Go ahead. And first we're going to establish that the scale is right. I'm going to put a quarter on it. It says 0.2 ounces, which is exactly right. Got the clippers. Here we go. That was hard. These things come on my chest. There it is. Can you read it?
10.54.
10.5, and then as a backup, we'll also weigh it on a second scale here. Settle down a minute. 10.4, so right in there with it. All right, cool.